there's a lot more to EVs than just these cars you see here. We don't have any commercial vehicles on display. We hope to fix that by next year at this time. And there's a few coming into the city and being used by various commercial enterprises. For commercial vehicles, there's also a different charging infrastructure set up for those folks. And our next speaker is Amy Hillman, and she is from Ecotality. She is a manager, sales manager for putting in Blink Network's commercial charging infrastructure. So I'd like to bring her up next to talk to us a little bit.
For electric vehicles. I am new to Ecotality, and for those of you who don't know, Ecotality manages the EV project, which is a grant from Department of Energy of $115 million to help deploy the infrastructure that will help electric vehicles to thrive and to do a study. So there's data that we'll get from the Blink chargers that will be placed in residential houses as well as commercial locations, public locations, and municipalities. That data and that study, that report, will enable us to know what's going to work to really build a thriving electric vehicle infrastructure. And here in the Portland metro area, I am honored to work with placing the chargers that will be in public use locations. So one way you can help is that if you are an electric vehicle owner or obviously an electric vehicle supporter and you want a charger at New Seasons, make a mention of it. We are currently, I'm just going to give you a little statistics of what we have in the ground. There are 210 residential chargers, like the one that Mary has waiting for her Leaf, installed. And there are 20 commercial in Wilsonville, Clark PUD, Beaverton, on MLK here, World Trade Center. Next week in Salem, there'll be 14 going in the ground. Gresham and Hillsboro. Peter's here from Hillsboro, and he's very happy with his chargers. So those are the ones that we have in the ground. There's about another 60 for commercial and public use placement on order. And then from the feds, we have up to 900 residential, up to 900 commercial. We want to get installed, and we don't want to leave any standing. Also, one thing that the federal dollars coming to Oregon has done is we work with wonderful contractors, and there's been many green jobs provided for from this grant. At Ecotality and the EV project, we're working with Christensen, Joseph Hughes, Cherry City, and McKinstry to get these installed. They're working very hard. It's incredible to see them in action, and it's wonderful to bring these dollars here. Does anyone here want to win a Blink card? I'm just going to check before I do a raffle. If you need a Blink card, come see me because I have a few and I know there's a little delay in getting them in the mail. Thanks so much for your support of the EV infrastructure. And if you have any questions, we have a booth back there with JD at it. Thank you.